Welcome to the first of many tutorial videos for BitBay's Halo client. These videos are designed to be short and to the point on specific topics of the client's many features. So in this video, as it's appropriately titled, we will go over how to install the client software to your computer. To download the client, first we need to find the official download links. As with any software program, we only recommend downloading them from the official sources because you never know if other sources could have malware hidden inside of them. In this tutorial, we will be downloading from the website. So just click on the Downloads tab. Over here, we have the Qt wallet downloads. They are only needed right now for users who wish to stake their coins. Eventually, the client will be able to stake as well, rendering the Qt wallet obsolete after that. For this tutorial, we will be downloading the client. Here you have the client with the three associated operating systems. To speed things up, I have already downloaded the Windows version. I'll go ahead and click on the installation file. Okay, first window, choose a language. It's just for the installation file. Next window, just an introduction to the setup wizard. Nothing really important here. We'll move on. The next window asks you to choose where you want to install the client files on your computer. The default setting for Windows is your main hard drive with the default file name as BitBay. We recommend that you keep the default name and location to store the program. Next window gives you the option to name a start menu folder. We'll keep it at default. And if you wish to create a desktop icon, sounds good. All right, if you're happy with your settings, we'll move on. Once the installation is complete, we come to the final window here, and it gives you the option to launch the client after closing the setup wizard. I will choose to wait for now because I wish to cover this in the next video tutorial. Okay, and for now, all client updates will require that you manually install them. They simply install over any existing client version if you already have one on your computer. So there's no need for worrying about deleting files or anything like that. However, once we release the updated version of the client with the user value protection technology, which is our rolling peg protocol, all future updates will then be automatic. Congratulations, you've successfully installed the BitBay client. Next video, we will discuss how to create your first account. I will create two videos for this, a quick version and in-depth version. Thanks for watching.